car. Island Speedway to qualify last year's track champion in the limited late model division. He's sponsored by TNN Race Engines, Rick's Handyman Service, and West Taxidermy. Out of Seymour, Tennessee, this is the 29, Rusty Ballinger. We're going to let number one, his first lap, 14.785, 14.785. So he'll work on lap number two. And his second lap, 14.353. So that'll put him on the top of the speed chart so far. And next car out of Speedway to qualify, he's sponsored by me, myself, and I. Out of Norris, Tennessee, driving our seven is William Overby. And William Overby. And the timer's not being tripped. So, Mr. William Overby will get two laps. He'll take the green flag this time. White flag, 14.920, 14.920 for William Overby. Checkered flag is in the air. His second lap will be a 15.306, 15.306. And that should put him third quick so far. And next car, LSP way to qualify. He's sponsored by Scotty Covington Trucking, Extreme Graphics, PRP Suspension. Out of Dandridge, Tennessee, driver number 27 is Scotty Covington. White flag over here, his first up, 15.744, 15.744, and has a little trouble in turn one. And next car out on Speedway to qualify, newly married. He's sponsored by Brian King Roofing, Parks Barbecue, and Jim Sands Roofing out of Seymour, Tennessee. Driving the 52 is Ryan King. And his first lap is 14.655, 14.655. Works on lap number two, crosses under the flag stand, checkered flag, 14.721, 14.721 for his second lap. And that should put him second quick on the speed chart so far. And next car out on the speedway to qualify, he's sponsored by Baker's Transmission and Corky's Custom Flooring out of Knoxville, Tennessee. Driver 31 is Brad Siegel. And he's working on lap number one. White flag is in the air, 15.280, 15.280. Attention to pits, Thunder and Lightning. We need you in staging for your heat race. Once again, Thunder and Lightning, we need you in staging for your heat race. Checker flag in the air, his second lap, 14.758, 14.758 for Brad Siegel. So that will put him fourth quick so far. And next car out on the speedway to qualify, he's sponsored by CVR Race Cars, Mighty Muffler Brakes, and Bill Bunch Race Engines. Out of Halls, Tennessee, driver number 66, this is Adam Beeler. And he gets the white flag, his first lap will be a 14.488, 14.488. Working on lap number two, checkered flag is in the air, his second lap 14.239, 14.239. That'll put him at the top of the speed chart so far as our final qualifier makes his way out on the speedway. He's sponsored by Sexton Auto Parts, Callaway Excavating and Competition Racing Equipment. Out of Maynardville, Tennessee, the 79C is Marty Callaway. And his first lap will be a 14.937, 14.937. And checkered flag is in the air for Mark Galloway. Second lap, 14.873 for Marty Galloway. And that will conclude NeSmith late model qualifying. This will be an 8-lap fast car dash for our 4 fastest qualifiers. Our fast qualifier tonight, the 66 Adam Beeler, drew a 3. So he'll start up in the third spot. Starting on the pole, the 29, Rusty Ballinger. Outside him, the 71, Brian Courtney. And the third, 66, Adam Beeler. And rounding out your field will be the 52, Ryan King. Once again, this is 8 laps for $100 to the winner. And how they finish in this dash will determine how they start the feature a little later on tonight. Green flag is in the air for the fast car dash. Rusty Ballinger with the run out of turn 2. Now Brian Courtney hanging tough in the second spot as Rusty Ballinger powers out of 4. He's got the race lead. Brian Courtney now peeks to the inside at 1. Falls in line. Now Adam Beeler hard on the rear spoiler of Brian Courtney as they head into 3. Adam Beeler looking for every inch of the racetrack that he can get. Rusty Ballinger showing the way down the back straightaway. Brian Courtney in the second spot. Adam Beeler in third. Adam Beeler using every inch of the racetrack that he can get down there in 3. And Courtney uses every inch of the racetrack in 1. Rusty Ballinger showing the way through 1 and 2. Ryan King to the inside. Adam Beeler, they're side by side out of 2. Now Adam Beeler with a slide. Ryan King takes over the spot. And Adam Beeler says, okie dokie, I'm going to save my stuff. Now looks like Adam Beeler will head to the pit area as the white flag is in the air. Rusty Ballinger showing the way out of 2. Brian Courtney in second. Third is the 52, Ryan King. And the field works their way out of turn 4. Checkered flag in the air. Rusty Ballinger will pick up the fast car dash win and $100. Brian Courtney comes home in second. Third will be the 52, Ryan King. And rounding out your field will be the 66, Adam Beeler. But let's go ahead and give you the lineup real quick. Starting shotgun on the field, the 27 machine, Scotty Covington. Outside, row 4, the 10 is Chad Beeler. Inside him will be the 7 of William Overby. Outside row 3, the 79C, Marty Calloway. Tis inside the 31, Brad Siegel. Outside row 2, the 66, Adam Beeler. Tis inside the 52, Ryan King. Outside front row, the 71 machine is Brian Courtney. And starting on the pole, driving number 29, last year's track champion, Rusty Ballinger. Cue the fireworks out of turn 2. And the track officials collecting the American flags. We'd hate to see a bunch of those flying around. And taking a peek over to Victory Lane, you can see Kyle Courtney standing on the roof of his car in Victory Lane. Ladies and gentlemen, the field works their way down the back straightaway. Going to go green this time by 30 laps is the distance. Rusty Ballinger, Brian Courtney, your front row. Green flag is in the air. And Ballinger and Courtney make a little contact. They sort everything out. Now Chad Beaver drifts up, bounces off the wall in two. But Rusty Ballinger working his way out of turn four. He's got the race lead for just a second. Brian Courtney hangs tough to his outside. Brian King now around out of Beeler. He'll take over the third spot and set his sights on Brian Courtney. Rusty Ballinger, your leader. Brian Courtney in second. Brian King third. Adam Beeler in fourth. Brad Siegel, Marty Calloway, Scotty Covington, William Overby, and Chad Beeler. Here's your field. Beeler peek to the inside for just a moment on Ryan King. Rusty Ballinger still showing the way here with six laps and it looks 24 laps remain. Brian Courtney in the second spot. Now here comes Ryan King. He powers to the inside in three. They're side by side. They touch. And Ryan King into the 10. Chad Beeler. Chad Beeler with absolutely nowhere to go. And the caution will fly here on lap six. They ran out of racing room over there trying to make their way around the 10 of Chad Beeler. The quarters got just a little bit too close. Brian Courtney in the second spot. Now here comes Ryan King. He powers to the inside in three. They're side by side. They touch. And Ryan King into the 10. Chad Beeler. Chad Beeler with absolutely nowhere to go. And the caution will fly here on lap six. They ran out of racing room over there trying to make their way around the 10 of Chad Beeler. And it looks like the 10 machine, Chad Beeler, will head to the trailer. So the 31, Brad Siegel, and 79C, Marty Calloway, and the 27, Scotty Covington, and the 7, William Overby, will be your field. 7 laps are complete, 23 laps remain. And the green flag is back in the air. Rusty Ballinger showing the way into three. Brian Courtney in second. Adam Beeler in third. Scotty Covington looking to the inside. Brad Siegel. He'll power around out of four. Beeler muscles his way into the second spot. He'll set his sights on the 29, Rusty Ballinger. As the field clicks off lap number 13. Now 15 laps are complete. 15 laps to go. Adam Beeler in the second spot, trying to reel in your race leader, Rusty Ballinger. As Ballinger picks off lap number 16. Ballinger from right here in Seymour, Tennessee, showing the way, last year's track champion in the limited late model division. Now 20 laps complete, 10 laps to go. Rusty Ballinger, your leader, trying to pull away from the 66, Adam Beeler. Now Beeler with a bobble in two. That will allow Rusty Ballinger to open the gap up ever so slightly. The last thing Ballinger wants to see right here is a caution with 9 laps to go. It's Rusty Ballinger, your leader, in the second spot. The 66, Adam Beeler. The 71, Brian Courtney in third. Fourth is the 27, Scotty Covington. As Ballinger looking for him around the 79 seed, Marty Calloway. Scotty Covington, the fourth place car, right in front of the race leader. Now 7 laps to go. Adam Beeler almost gets the wall out of two. Using up every inch of the racetrack, trying to reel in the race leader. He can see that the race leader has lap traffic to deal with. As Rusty Ballinger works his way down the back straightaway. Now 5 laps are remaining here in this feature. Rusty Ballinger, your leader. Adam Beeler in the second spot. Brian Courtney in third. White flag in the air. One more lap to go. Rusty Ballinger shows the way out of two. Adam Beeler in the second spot. He's a half straightaway behind. And out of turn four, checkered flag in the air. Rusty Ballinger will pick up the NeSmith feature win. Adam Beeler in the 66 comes home in second. The 71, Brian Courtney crosses the line in the third spot. The 27, Scotty Covington will come home in the fourth spot. Either one more time. As the 29, Rusty Ballinger works his way through turns 1 and 2. How about it one time here on the front straightaway? Put your hands together. Rusty Ballinger picking up the NeSmith feature win.